Hi teacher, next I will tell you two strange cases. Number one, not guilty. It's common to seek compensation for being physically attacked unless a bear was the culprit. In 2014, Kathleen Kelly's climate, she fell over and injured herself after a bear strike. This attack happened right outside Mr. Kelly's office and left her wanting compensation. Mr. Kelly highlighted that the Seagull had every intent to hurt her as it went for her face at full speed. The target of her appeal was the laundress of the office building. Supposedly, it was the laundress' responsibility to deal with the problem of the Seagulls, which become more aggressive when their chicks were born. Mr. Kelly took the laundress to court for a desired 5 out of 7,000. This strange civil court case was dismissed by the judge because there was no proof that the Seagulls came from the office roof. Number 2. Customers disappointed that Red Bull did not energize them. Red Bull's famous slogan, "Red Bull gives you wings," got the company in some trouble. A class action lawsuit accused the company of having misleading ads and making false claims. Plaintiff said the energy drink did not give people wings, even figuratively speaking, that is, they didn't feel energized. They said the company lacked evidence to claim the beverage could improve one's focus. Red Bull settled out of court and agreed to pay $600,000.